Pete Moss and Gazza. We're here at the Viceroy Bangladeshi restaurant in Carlisle today because we are going to try and eat the hottest curry ever. And this is because at the start of the World Cup, Wayne Rooney is the hottest striker. So they produced the hottest curry ever. How are you with the...
I'm a bit concerned because I haven't had breakfast, so I'm basically having the hottest curry in the world for breakfast.
No, me neither. Actually, I haven't eaten anything yet, so we haven't lined the stomach just yet. So we're going to do that with the hottest curry.
We've got water.
We are prepared.
This
is Mr. Ali from the Viceroy. How hot are we talking here?
Well, unless you test, you don't know how hot. It is very, 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 very hot.
Right,
okay. Sounds quite scary. Okay, so we're going to go for this. This is the Rooney curry, which is going to be on the menu from tomorrow. I'm really scared. Have I got to go first?
Well, I don't know, should we go at the same time?
Okay.
How much are we going to get on the spoon here?
I'm going to try for some of the chicken too.
Take the same chicken
as
well. Oh no. Take the whole piece.
Yeah?
Go on, yeah.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, go!
Go!
That's really strange because at first it's quite safe.
Yeah. It's really nice. Really nice, and then all of a sudden, it hits you, doesn't it?
Oh!
Yeah, I think this is. I can't believe how much of an after effect that
has. Yes, it is.
You really started to build up the heart.
You put it in, you think yourself, this is really, really nice. And then it hits you.
But I took that without having any, it's still burning it.
Yeah.
Hold on, maybe I need some milk. So Mr. Ali, before this made the menu, what was your hottest curry on the menu before this one?
Pal.
And do people, is that something that you find that people go for? Do they like the hot?
Well, I would say in Pal dish, maybe about 2 dishes only at this time. That's all.
And, you know, when you serve a curry like this, do people battle through and make it to the end?
I don't think so. I haven't seen anyone, but if nobody has tried yet, this is the best person.
And that's the challenge.
Yeah,
A whole bunch of blokes together, and they're coming out for a night out. Had a few pints, first of all. They can see it's a bit of a challenge, can't they? A lot of men reckon that they can take on a hot curry.
I think those people that come in tomorrow, I think they come for a challenge.
Yeah,
absolutely.
It really sorts out the men from the boys.
Yeah, can you remember that one? So, without revealing all of the secret ingredients, what would you say, other than the chilies, gets the kick of the flavour?
I think with some dry chili mix it out as well. That's how they come
out. Okay, sure.
Plus you've got the fresh chili, which is the king now. That's making the more proper. You need to dry out your thing, man. It's getting hot.
I've been quite impressed with how much I've been able to take, because I've got to say, you know, normally I'd go for something like a Balti, but I'm pleased that we managed to get a few spoonfuls down, Pete.
Yeah, me too.
You're doing very well. Even I can't finish one spoon.
Yeah.
No way. So you're doing very well, very well.
So if you want to come down and try it, it's on the menu from tomorrow. It's the Rooney curry, and it's really hot.